Just off the coast of England, there is an island surrounded by beautiful blue sea. It has fields of green and sandy yellow beaches. There are windmills and quarries and docks where visitors to the island arrive. There are also lots of engines working on the island's railways, working hard to move passengers and goods to their destinations. This is their stories.